something tonight. It's not about how you look, how you dress, or how you present yourself. There's something called grace. Hello? Am I talking to somebody tonight? Is there a Yoruba people around the Ori of Fiolorun? She's got the grace of God in her. And that is why she's the winner of tonight's competition. I don't know her from anywhere. I've not met her before. On a serious note, I am here for Faith Ayo. But I saw a talent in her. Faith, I've still got something for you. Notwithstanding. I'm sorry. There's someone I love so much. No. Apart from my late dad, it's my mother, Iyankechi. Anybody here knows Abule Bakere?
I can't believe Iyankechi.
That is the number one bar in Abule. I don't joke with my mom. Yes. So when I see someone so proud of their mother, I go all the way for them. I did not do shit for her to get here. The grace of God took her here. I was going to cry when she was giving her first performance. And tonight, she's the freaking winner of this fucking competition. And I'm saying today that the grace of God fucking lives. I'm going to freaking cry, but that doesn't matter, yeah? David Julius is the freaking winner of today's competition. It only took the grace of God. No one believed in me. They thought I was just another beer panel girl, you know? But my mom runs the beer panel. But hey, in the freaking industry, I've got an edge.
Wow.
I freaking do movies that people want to watch.
Wow.
I freaking take a step and everybody will say, yeah, bam. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm sorry for using the fucking F word. I'm so angry. I told my manager I'm going to fuck him up tonight because I'm freaking angry. At the backstage, I was saying, why did she not change her costume? Are you joking? While I was in my mother's bar, I was wearing slippers. But tonight, I could afford a Zara shoe.
Zara, yeah. Jacoba.
Like right now, I'm gonna afford Zara shoe. That is grace. Hey, people, Songo, are you listening to me right now?
Yes, sir.
When you wake up in the morning, ask for grace. The grace of God will take you to where no man can take you. Ah, oh, Jesus.
Hey.
The grace of God will take you to no man to do man can take.
Stand up for the champion.
America. I took myself there. My mom did not even believe I was going to go there. We started from Abule Egba. Abule Egba.
Which means there's hope for water.
Ah, there is hope for water.
Serious hope to get after yourself. Serious hope.
You know me back then.
I know you.
Hey. You yourself said you don't believe saying Kechi or my young Kechi of
a place. I don't believe. Our fast.
Father.
Our fast is the word.
Your father. Let me tell you something tonight. Tell anyone who doesn't believe in you, just fuck them.
Yo. Yeah. Hey.
With the grace of Almighty God, you're going to get to where your destiny to be.
Set up,
David Julius. Stand up, hey, DJ, calm the fuck down. The only thing that attracted me to this girl is the fact that, hey, DJ, DJ, can you just fuck off your instrument and don't let me see or hear your voice? The only thing that attracted me to this girl was the fact that she acknowledged her mother. Hey guys, your mother brought you to this world. I think the movie Omogeleki is talking about the fake lives girls live on the island. They don't freaking take care of the parents. Before I put anybody first, I put my mother, Iyankechi, first. Before I buy myself a 50 or 60,000 naira clothes, I buy Iyankechi 120. Yes. I put my mother first before any idiot on it. Before any friend on it. I'm so angry, I'm just to free me now. We are freaking on life. People need to learn the same things about life. Okay, make a bust your bubble. I did not freaking finish my university. But I can freaking speak fluently like you guys can't freaking know I didn't finish. You get me? This is a great story. David Juliet is a success story. And she's gonna prove to you guys that God still lives. God bless you all for coming out tonight. I love you personally from my heart. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.